Dad, why are we just sitting here?
Just give me a minute, Meg.
What am I supposed to be learning about dating from... Oh my God, Dad, you farted! That is so nasty!
No, 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 Meg, Meg, this is crucial, all right? The sexiest thing a woman can do for a man is learn to love his gas. Love the gas, Meg. Love it! No, 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 Meg, no, no! This is why we're here. This is why we're here. This is why we're here.
Communion After Dark.
Lachst mit mir still, déjà vu. Un neuer Tag.
The message read, I don't need love, just sex, no strings attached. If anything this is supposed to mean, you bail out on me through the escape hatch. It doesn't matter, it cannot be undone. Do you feel better by telling me you're not in love? You messed up your
strange. You're strange, so strange. I hope you'll never change. You're strange, so strange, too strange. I hope you'll never change. This is the truth. I never met a stranger I could trust until I met you. I never had a lover I could talk to. I'm finally through with feeling bad about my anger. Finally through with feeling sorry for myself. You're strange, you're strange, so strange. I hope you'll never change. You're strange, so strange, too strange. I hope you'll never change. I hope you'll never change. You're strange, so strange, too strange. I hope you'll never change. You're strange, so strange. I hope you'll never change. You're strange, so strange, too strange. I hope you'll never change. Thank you.
to another week of Communion After Dark. This is Winters. I'm here with Paradise and Gold. And you just heard my set. That last track you heard is Schubert out of Germany. I've always pronounced it Schubert. Correct me if I'm wrong. And that was the song Lotus. And that is on the Artistic album. And they are on Tree Soul, the label. And the sixth track in my set is Brand New Leather Strip out of Denmark. And that is the song I'm the Confused. And that's on the Last Station album that just released. And that is self-released.
I'm the Accused, right?
I'm the Accused.
Okay, cool. Thanks, and Leather Strip.
And the fifth track in my set is Brand New Tirol out of Germany. And that was the song Resonate. And that is on the Endless Dreams album, which you can get on Infected Recordings.
Okay, the fourth song in Winter's set was by Dead Cool, band out of North Carolina, or I should just say band out of the U.S. And Dead Cool, great band. We've seen them come down to Florida. We're friends with them. Nice people. Love Angela and Johnny. They have a brand new single out called Stranger Kind. And that is on the Stranger Kind single. Brand new. Go pick it up on Bandcamp and give them some love and help support them. They deserve it.
And at the end of this month, we have Dead Cool coming to New World Brewery with A Starry Night. That's going to be a fantastic show. And I am DJing.
You are DJing, yes. New World Tampa, actually. And, well, same place, but they changed the name.
Offerings is going to be there as well, which is the local Brianna. Band here in Tampa. Brianna. We like Brianna.
Yeah, and Dead Cool's got a video for this. I'm waiting to hear the story because Dead Cool told me that the cops were called on them while they were making their video.
Yeah.
So I need to hear that full story. I'm very excited to hear that story.
A neighbor called the cops because there was a large group of goth kids walking down the road.
Why am I not surprised? In
what is it, North Carolina?
Yeah.
North Carolina, yeah.
That makes sense.
Makes sense, yeah. Go ahead.
All right, the third track we heard in Winter's set was Brand New Black Book from Switzerland, and they have a song called You Are Strange, and that's the new You Are Strange digital single you can get on Dark Tunes Music.
Yeah, really good. I like that new track.
Yeah, really good track. You can't go wrong with Black Book. And the second song in my set is another single dropped on the new Beborn Baton, which is a pre-order right now for the end of the month, out of Germany. And that's the song Last Chance. And that album that's coming out at the end of the month is Darkness Falls Again. And he is on Dependent. And the first track in my set that I started everything off with, Brand New Diary of Dreams out of Germany, Gita Verderb. Now, Gita and Verderb. I will get used to it one day, guys. And that is the Melancholin album on Accession Records, which is his own label.
So, Diary of Dreams, man, that new album is fantastic. If you've not listened to it, go buy it and give yourself, just do yourself a favor and get that album. It's fantastic. Definitely my favorite release so far of 2023. Not that there's plenty of other, but I'm just talking about like full albums. I'm talking about singles and all the other stuff that comes out. But that is just a fantastic release. So yeah, go give them some love.
Well, and so far that Beborn Baton, I don't know, all three songs that he
there's three
so
songs
are amazing,
right,
on that pre-order. So I'm thinking that album's going to be a favorite of mine. So
I'm sure
pre-ordered
it will be.
That guys definitely do so.
We haven't heard it yet, though. The problem is because you never know. Like the other songs on the album could be just him like tooting or airplane noises. You just never know.
The sound of the bowling alley from its video.
Sounds of bowling alley. You never know what's going to happen. It could be anything. All right. All right. We have a shot of the week. Mine is a brother shot glass with Will Ferrell and John C. Reilly on the other side. I love that movie. All right. Anyways, cheers. Let's do cheers.
Cheers.
Shot of the week.
Shot of the week.
Now drink your drink.
That was good.
Mine
was, we have weird faces today.
That was, a, As Baron Jaeger, it's pretty easy to take down.
All right. No weird faces today. Mine was just simple because I don't have a whole lot here right now. I took chocolate and amaretto. That's really tasty.
Mine was wintry, like spearmint liqueur.
Mine tastes like honey because it was Baron Jaeger.
Yeah, honey. All right, man. Next week, we're doing our anniversary show. 15 years of Community After Dark. We're all going to be together in a studio somewhere with
my
Mouse.
Studio.
Mouse will be there. There's more guests coming. It's going to be a great time. It's 15 years. It's really a landmark. Whether I mean, to be honest with you, you have to really look at it like that.
DJ Deadpan's going to be there, I think, too. Is
he? Maybe yeah, DJ Deadpan exactly. might be in the Deadpan. Background.
Deadpan is going to be
here. DJ Hunter.
Yeah.
Even though she hasn't DJ'd yet. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of people. A lot of people there. 15 years, man. It's been a long time. We had a lot of parties in 15 years. Lots of them. And we started off in like a little hole-in-the-wall place with a little tiny little pencil microphone at one point.
Oh, I have a picture of that. So the anniversary show I'm going to be doing, I haven't decided what we're doing as far as a model yet, but I'm just letting the listeners know you're going to want to watch the YouTube because I am going through archives of CAD pictures leading all the way back to that tiny microphone. And I'm going to have the pictures going while the music's playing, while our sets are going. So,
yeah,
definitely so pay cool. attention to that.
Very excited. 15 years of Community After Dark next week. And so spread the word about the anniversary show. It will be up on the 13th. We're excited about that. Go ahead,
we did almost 800 shots.
Holy mother of God.
What?
But
if we were to do,
if you did one shot, 52 times.
Uh-huh. Oh my gosh! Wait,
times 15, and then it comes up to about 780 shots, and you know we did like more than that. On some
shows. We've had shows where we've done multiple shots.
Because at first with the anniversary shows, you guys were doing a shot for every year, and then it just got to the point where
Well, we'll be doing multiple shots next week, as well, of course. We've gotten some recipes from people, so that's pretty cool, and we'll be throwing those out there as well next week. So yeah, come back for 15 years of Community After Dark, and in the meantime, let's go to more music. I am next. Come back.
This is Community After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Paradise.
Waking up, smell of rain. Open windows, hearing your complaints. Standing still, counting cracks. I haven't seen you since I don't know. Sometimes we reach what we came for, going
Under the rainbow, we will find our beat again. Sometimes we reach what we came for. Going back before going on. Somewhere under the rainbow, we will find our beat again. Sometimes we reach what we came for. Sometimes we will walk in circles, going back before going in. Beating heartbeat, healing faster, we will find each other again. Each other again.
You're like a dead boy. reach the stream and finally live all your dreams. Rule the Panopticon, trapped in the race. Free yourself from the box. Trapped in the race.
long for a change. But we've realized that we will never fit in this world. No, 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 no. We're heading to the edge of the night. No, 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 no. Faster and faster. No, 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 no. The only place where we can be free. No, 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 no. We dive into the darkness. Be friendly if there's no reason to be. If there's no reason to be, it's our life and we can cry if we want to. Cry if we want to. We are strange. We are strange. We are different. We are different. We are not like you. Not like you want us to be. We are different. We've been waiting so long for a change. But we've realized that we will never fit in this world. We are different. We are different. No, 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 no. We're heading to the edge of the night. No, 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 no. Faster and faster. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. The only place where we can be free. No, 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 no.
Waiting for
welcome back to Community After Dark. This is the second set of our show. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Paradise, by the way, again. Last track you heard was by a band called Train to Spain. They're out of Sweden. You know what comes out of Sweden? Lots of good synth pop. And a smoke and a pancake.
Smoke and a pancake, yeah. Bong and a blitz.
Bong and a blitz. Yeah. So
smoke and a crepe. Pipe and a crepe. Pipe and a crepe.
Pipe and crepe. All right. Train to Spain is from Sweden again. And the song you heard was Prisoner. That is on the Prisoner digital EP, or it's a two-track release that came out. There's an Uncreated remix on there. We love Uncreated as well. And that is on PBH Media. So go pick it up on Bandcamp now. Good synth pop. Sixth song on my set was by Omnimar. Omnimar, as we've mentioned, has been releasing many different mixes for their leading up to their Dark Pop Remixes album. This track that you heard was their brand new one. It's called Drama. And this was the Cold Vigor mix of that track. It is on the digital single that's out right now. You can pick it up on Bandcamp. It's on Dark Tunes Music Group. So just go to Dark Tunes Bandcamp page and you can purchase that. Good stuff. Fifth track in my set was by Blutingle. Blutingle as well has been releasing a bunch of singles leading up to their new album, Unsterblick. That's coming out soon. The track you just heard was Living on the Edge. And that is a
Living
Gothic
on the Edge
anthem.
Of the Night.
Oh, I'm sorry. Living on the Edge of the Night. That's a
It'd
Gothic
be really
anthem.
Gothic with it.
Yeah, it's a Gothic anthem. Ooh, it's very scary. And that is a digital single on Out of Line Music. I believe this might be the last one they're releasing before the actual album comes out. I believe.
I think this song, too, is like, I think it's the same exact song that Chris Paul did on his solo album. That they
kind of
revamped it up. Yeah, like they revamped it up a little bit, I think.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
It's the fifth single that they released off the upcoming album. So I think that this is it, but yeah, check it out. Good stuff.
And the fourth track in Paradise's set is Lucifer's Aid out of Sweden again, guys.
Yes.
And that's Into the Void. And that is the Into the Void single that you can get on Progress Productions.
Yeah, you always expect like Sweden to have synth pop, but that's dark electro. So some cool dark electro out of Sweden.
No, Sweden just has good music, period.
Yep.
All right. The third track we heard was Brand New Intent Outtake. The full length is out. The Durstilla Tote. The title of the album and the song you heard was Panopticon. And it's a double CD out on Scanner Records.
Yeah. Good album. I mean, Intent Outtake has come a long way from their first releases. This new stuff is just fantastic.
And they're on their stride now.
The second track in my set was by Oddco, who's out of the U.S. This is a very catchy tune. The track you heard was Kitty Girl. That was the Aesthetic Perfection remix of that track. It's a digital single you can pick up right now on Bandcamp. Yeah, so Aesthetic Perfection really ramped that up. Oddco is a... they got more metal, I guess, to their sound. Alternative metal, dark metal. But yeah, that the way Aesthetic Perfection like ramped that up for the dance floor, pretty cool dance track. And then I started off with Brand New Red Cell out of Sweden as well. This is my favorite synth pop song out right now. It's a fantastic track. The new song that they put out is called Going Back Before Going On. That is true. You need to go back and resolve everything before you move on. And that is a digital single again. You can pick it up on Bandcamp. Love that track. Absolutely fantastic. Red Cell has been releasing numerous singles. They put some of the singles together as like an EP. Maybe we'll see a full-length album coming out from them soon, too. That's also available through iTunes and all the other streaming services. Alright. Yeah. So, again, next week we got the big anniversary party. I'm going to read some of our monthly donations. We're just going to split these up a little bit. But I want to thank everybody who throughout the 15 years has been a monthly donor to our show, whether you're still with us or not with us. And thank you again. Some of these people have been with us for, man, oh man, it seems like almost the whole time, but I know it's probably maybe a little less, but it's crazy how long this has been going on, and we truly thank you. Shelly Wiley out of Tampa, where we live, from Ravens and Rockers. Thank you, Shelly.
Thank you, Shelly. Shelly is like the local Tampa goth mom to everybody.
Yeah, we miss her. Haven't seen her recently.
They run Ravens and Rockers, which is the coolest store to get clothes from here in Tampa. So,
come out, Shelly. Gotta see you again. Timothy Feely, Joel Gonzalez. And I want to say condolences to Joel. Joel had a family member pass away recently. Joel's a great guy, and I hope to see him again soon. I hope he's doing all right.
Sorry, Joel.
Yes. And Ben B, John Dillinger, who donates twice a month. Thank you, John. Seven Snort, Catherine Bowles, and Seven, by the way, is also from
Tampa.
Thank you,
Seven. We love you.
Yeah, Seven's awesome. Catherine Bowles, Jill P, Joseph Fair, the Gothic Lizard.
I still love that name.
Gothic Lizard. Neil McCombie, love Neil. Roland P, who also donates twice a month, by the way, so does Neil. And so you guys are
thank you guys, fantastic.
Andrew Arstrand and Alice Luna. I love that name too.
I like that name too.
Yeah. All right, so we will read some more after the next set, which is Gold's. So he is coming back with more music for the third set of the show. Come back.
All right.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Gold.
Blood and glitter, sweet and bitter, we're so happy we could die.
Go, go, go.
Welcome back to Communion After Dark. I'm DJ Tom, and you just heard a brand new track by an artist called Set from the U.S., and the song is called Dominion, and that's the YGen remix, and I got it. I picked it up because it's a YGen remix, because they always blow it up every time, and
yeah. You get that
Subgoth Records on Bandcamp.
Yeah, I believe that's his own, I believe that's a label that he runs, actually, which is pretty cool.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Prior to that, we heard brand new Star Crusaders out of Italy with a song called Ishtar, and that's the Faderhead remix, and that's a digital single out on our buddy Sky Code Records. Thanks for sending that over.
That's a good song, man.
Yep.
And it's funny, like, they made a song about that horrible movie Ishtar. Dustin Hoffman.
I never saw it.
Dustin Hoffman and Warren Beatty.
I never saw it either. So Paradise, you saw that horrible movie by yourself.
Yeah.
And the fourth song in Gold Set is Brigade in Zephalon out of Germany. And that is Ingel des Lich. And that's on the Freiheit album on Infactor Recordings. I like this album a lot. So I know that was a good song.
Oh, yeah. The whole thing's good.
Mm-hmm.
See here. The third song Gold Set is by a band called No Longer Human. They have a brand new release. No Longer Human's out of the U.S. as well. And they have a brand new release out. Just came out. Song you heard was Therapy. That was the Assemblage 23 remix of that track, which is really cool. And that is on, I believe, is the release called Therapy, if I'm not mistaken?
Yep.
And that is on Cop International. So go pick that up. There's some cool mixes on there, some new tracks. Dark Electro band out of, I believe they're out of like in the U.S. I believe they live in like the Pacific Northwest.
I think isn't that where Cop's located at?
Yeah, I think so. I think Cop is located in the like California or something like that. Yes,
that's right.
Yeah.
All right. The second track you heard when I said is from Local Boys Golf Boulevard, the most gothic band in Florida, almost. Mm. I think so.
Yeah, they are.
And they have a new song called "The Flesh Takes Hold," and that's a digital single just released this week on Bandcamp.
Nice
stuff. And then I started off with Lord of the Lost, a remix of their song that they submitted to Eurovision. The song is called Blood and Glitter, and this is the Faderhead remix.
Wow.
And it's a digital single, and that's through their record label, Out of Line.
Two Faderhead mixes in your set.
We both just said it at the same time.
Actually, there was four released this week altogether.
Four Faderhead releases?
Remixes.
I'm sorry, remixes. Yeah. Wow, that's Sammy's pretty crazy. Busy. Yeah, Sammy's pumping them out.
Yep. Play live, that's what you do on the other end, I guess.
Yeah, got time for some mixes.
That's true, yeah.
And what's cool is his song of the month that you can subscribe to, since he heard the new V&V, he goes, I'm just going to make a song that sounds like V&V Nation. And then he did it.
That's awesome. I could see him being able to do that for sure.
Yeah,
he's very talented artist.
Well, and also his Instagram is very interesting to follow. I like his thoughts and everything.
By the way, Golf Boulevard will be here in Tampa playing a show on April 7th with Solar Fake. That's going to be a fantastic show at New World Tampa. So come out and support. Buy tickets for it, please. And yeah, support that show. It's going to be a good show. Golf Boulevard open for Solar Fake along with the crazy, awesome South Florida goth rock artist Obsidian. I don't know why they're crazy, but I just thought I'd throw that in.
I love Obsidian. Right. If you've never seen Obsidian, they're just amazing. She walks around with her guitar through the crowd, playing it and stuff. It's just cool.
All right, so more monthly donors. And thank you again. We mentioned this last set. Fantastic, all of you. Daniel Sarwine, Joseph Mathiasen, Daniel Weiss, Marie Kiefer, Marie Brodine, Ben Bolcock, Lauren Gustafsson, Scott Zeman, William Carroll, C.D., Alexander Vert, Mind Killer Inc., The Dark Lord of Serpents, another great name, Frederick Lapham, Nigel Baker, Ricardo, and Katia Gutinger. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thank you for being with us for as long as you have. And we have one time donation this week from Kaiju Johnny.
Thank Kaiju you, Kaiju Johnny. Johnny.
Awesome. Yes, he's from Lynbrook, New York. And he said, happy 15th anniversary, Cad. The show has really become something I look forward to each week. And so thank you, Kaiju, for commenting all the time on YouTube and for supporting our show. We appreciate you. All right, Gold's got one more song. Gold, what's your last song?
Well, it's a classic that's finally got released on digital through Dependent Records. It's an old band called Seabound, and it was the very first single they released called Traveling, so you can buy that now.
Our action lies, paradise is fiction.
Welcome back to Community After Dark. That was Gold Set, by the way. You just heard, and that was Seabound. Fantastic yes. band. I miss Seabound. I hope Dr. Frank, comes back and makes music, because he hasn't done anything in quite a while with any of his projects. But Seabound especially would be fantastic. Mm-hmm. But we have some comments to read from some of our listeners here. This one's from Stuart Hart. And Stuart, this is a fantastic comment. I just think it's just really kind, more so. He said, I was being attacked by waves of crappy music for years until I discovered Community After Dark about 8 months ago. Thank you for restoring my faith that good music is still being released. The way each of your selection styles complement each other is awesome. Just when I thought Paradise's mix were my favorite, Gold or Winters drop a set which reminds me I don't have favorites and love the show in general. Thank you on behalf of all the listeners and for putting a bounce in our lives as we drive out the grind. Captain.
Yes, it's Gold. I'm sorry.
Oh, Captain Blackheart. Captain Blackheart from Australia. I love
pretty
that.
Awesome.
All the way from Australia. And he said, P.S. An idea for the anniversary show. How about an official CAD shot? The challenge is to find three spirits that go together, starting with C, A, and D. We will have to do that. Just because
we have to do that.
Your comment
that's
is
awesome.
Is freaking awesome. Fantastic comment. And I just so kind. And then, that's really cool.
The shot that he used as an example is a oaky whiskey with mm-hmm. amaretto, and then the Jamabui is like orange liqueur. So that one alone is probably amazing.
Yeah. So it sounds really, we'll figure something out. So that's awesome. All right. Thank you.
I guess I'll read the next one. The next one's from Brilliant Miami. Great set today. Paradise's set was great. I thought it was a retro show, but all the 80s inspired songs sounded almost real 80s, especially the Situ Javu cover. I also love the Massive and Mensch track. Rob Dust is my favorite remixer too. Cheers.
All right. David Munoz, who's a donor to our show and has been a big supporter of CAD, said, Paradise kicked it off with an awesome set, and this week's cool shirt award goes to Gold. One of my older brothers got me into the Smithereens. I have to give credit to my old brothers for their good taste in music. And if you're looking for a shot that won't poison anyone, I'd recommend the Buttery Nipple. I think I've had a Buttery Nipple before.
Yeah, I've had one of those before.
Yeah. Equal parts Bailey's and Butterscotch Schnapps in shot glass. There's also the cement mixer, oh man, which is kind of gross. Bailey's and lime juice Ooh. In equal parts, and you swish it in your mouth. My college favorite, if I'm allowed to go back that far, is Bacardi 151 mixed with Barks Root Beer. That's interesting. Do they still make Barks?
I think they do.
I'm pretty sure.
Yes, they do. Yep.
It tastes like chocolate. That's interesting. Huh.
Very interesting. And the next one is Kaiju Johnny. Thank you, Kaiju Johnny, for another donation and always commenting and bringing the algorithms. Kaiju Johnny, is someone trying to poison Winters? Yes, Mark was trying to poison me last week. That is a fact. It looked like the shot she did was gasoline. It pretty much was. My favorites this week were Diary of Dreams, Mind Machine, Promenade Cinema, Massive Image, Morris Black, Nur Ogris, Unicode Machine, Aeon Rings, and Any Second. Thanks, Kat.
All right. Thanks, Kaiju, again, very much. Thank you.
I just
want to
read this last one, and then mm-hmm. that'll be the last comment that we read. There were so many comments. I thank everyone. We just don't have all the time to read all of them, unfortunately. So thank you, everyone, for commenting. The last comment I have is from Jonas Snell. Impressive show this week. Nice to see all four of you presenting some tasteful sets. A couple tracks stood out to me a little bit more. They just hit me right. They are Anne Ring, Shallow End. Thank you, DJ Mal. Casket Cassette Decay. Thank you, DJ Winters. I appreciate helping me discover these artists. Watching, listening to your Tuesday shows is no doubt a highlight of my week. Anxious to see shows with all four of you, Gold, Paradise, Mouse, and Winters. Love your shared taste in brilliant goth, dark wave, etc., etc. So thank you.
Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you, Jonas. That's cool as hell. Yeah, thank you very much. And yeah, so thank you again. And I guess that's pretty much it for this week. Next week we got the big show, so come back for some surprises and some good times, and we'll see you next week.
See you on the flip side.
Brace yourselves for next week.
Bye.
Yeah, exactly. Brace yourselves.
Bye.
So it's called, the actual title, Winters, is G'day and Verderb.
G'day and Verderb.
Yep.
Fancy.
It's Lady Godiva and underwear.
Thank you, yeah. Chocolate.
Will someone turn off that music?
That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.